Welcome to this week's edition of The Principal's Voice. Hot on the heels of our primary student, teacher and parent interviews last week, we have our secondary interviews. I wish you all the very best for those. Happy birthday to Father Leo. It's his 80th birthday celebration on Wednesday, and we look forward together with Burke House in joining and celebrating such a wonderful milestone. I want to really reach out to all of our students in Year 11 and parents of Year 11 students. We spent a lot of time last week doing our school captain and vice captain interviews. What a remarkable group of young people. Every time we went through an interview with up to 20 different students from Year 11, they really, really spoke warmly and proudly about their experience of John Paul College and about their hopes and dreams of leading our college. I was blown away together with the rest of the interview panel. So a big shout out to our wonderful students in Year 11, to Mr. Wild, their head of year, to all their teachers and in particular, their family members and parents. You've done a wonderful job. We are very proud of your students. I hope you have a lovely rest of the week.